Wednesday night in Ottawa, Senators forward Mike Hoffman delivered a cross check to Sharks forward Logan Couture. As the video shows, Hoffman enters the Sharks zone on the rush as Couture backchecks through center. Hoffman slows up and looks for a passing option. He sees Couture approaching and pivots towards the boards to protect the puck. Couture closes quickly and delivers a light push to Hoffman, who falls to the ice briefly before retrieving the puck. Couture moves to the front of the net to assume a good defensive position. Hoffman moves the puck to a teammate in the corner, then heads to the front of the net as Sharks defenseman Brendan Dillon attempts to slow him up. Seeing Couture, Hoffman delivers a high cross check towards his back, which rides up the stick of Dillon before making forceful contact with Couture's head. This is cross checking. The area around the net is the site of near-constant battles between offensive and defensive players. Players frequently use their sticks to establish positioning or to attempt to move their opponent away from the net. This is not such a play. In our opinion, Hoffman is attempting to deliver a high, forceful cross-check to Couture. This is not a hockey play. That said, we agree with Hoffman's assertion that his stick rides up the stick of Dillon slightly, which may contribute to this cross-check being delivered to Couture's head rather than his upper back. Ultimately, players are responsible for their sticks at all times. And when a player attempts to intentionally use his stick to deliver a blow to an opponent, he cannot necessarily be excused of all responsibility when the blow lands in an unintended place. To summarize, this is cross-checking. Couture did not return to the game, but suffered no reported injury on the play. Hoffman has been neither fined nor suspended previously in his 220-game NHL career. The Department of Player Safety has suspended Mike Hoffman for 2 games.